And Carrie Engel from Valley View Farms is here to answer your plant and gardening questions, and she brought an olive tree.
Yeah, we've never had these, or we don't get them often, I should say, but this is an olive tree, and I just think they're really cool. I know we use them sometimes for bonsai at the store, but they're just a great indoor plant. They are they're like mildly, maybe hardy in some spots here in Maryland, but generally not.
Easy to take care of?
Easy to take care of. They like it high and dry, so be careful not to overwater them. That's probably their biggest thing.
Okay, good to know. We'll start with this question. When should the ground be turned over to prepare for spring planting? Someone's already thinking about that.
If you can still get in the ground, you can do it now. Be careful with the soil being wet, though. Make sure everything's pretty dry, and then you can go ahead and turn it over anytime. And any green matter you can put in there is helpful, too. So even if some of your old vegetable plants are there, you can till a lot of that, and as long as they're not diseased or anything. So really check on that first.
Okay. To keep a garden through the winter season, what plants do you suggest I plant?
As far as out for flower and color, I'd say pansies are one of your best bets. There's a perennial called Helleborus or Lent Rose. Sometimes it's also called Christmas Rose. That's really pretty. It's an evergreen little perennial, and it gets beautiful white, I want to say tulip-like flowers on it. That's very pretty, and they bloom nice in the winter.
Okay. This is from somebody who's moving into a house, and they had an issue with ivy overrunning the front yard and house. It's been removed, but should I worry it will come back?
Yes. I've had it in my own house. Just keep an eye on it, and if you have to, go out there with cut vine and stump killer. Just tap the edge of those branches, and it should make them die all the way back. But do keep an eye on it. It's a plant that will keep coming back on you.
Yeah, they're persistent.
Definitely.
Right. Thanks, Carrie. Nice
Thank
to
you.
See you, as always.